Joe Rogan. Welcome to a special 90-minute four-stunt edition of Fear Factor. The stunts you're about to see were all designed and supervised by trained professionals. They're extremely dangerous and should not be attempted by anyone, anywhere, anytime.
Police officer, I've had all kinds of challenges, both mentally and physically. I've been in hot pursuits, chasing vehicles. I've been on foot pursuits. I've wrestled 250-pound guys by myself and won. So after those experiences, Fear Factor should be a breeze.
I'm always smiling 24/7. There's never one time when I'm actually serious. You know, I'm just so laid back. To win Fear Factor, I think you definitely need to stay loose. You need to have a strategy in mind and be physical. You can't go out there and hold back. Just gotta let it all on the table.
I love to live on the edge. I just went skydiving. I went hang gliding. I surf. I'd rather roll around on the mud, get dirty and sweaty, and eat gross stuff rather than go hang out with the girls and go shopping.
I'm so competitive from a scale of 1 to 10. I'm a 12. I'm a nice guy, but to me, Fear Factor is war. You can win as many battles as you want, but at the end, I'm going to take this home and the $50,000 will be mine.
Usually the people on the show are very competitive. They all want to win when I'm not super competitive. That's going to be my challenge.
I'm the guy that everybody wants to be with. I'm the guy that the ladies want to see. I'm the guy that the boys want to hang with. I'm just the guy. I'm a good sport. I got no problem shaking the hands of those who I'm playing against, saying good game and all that, but I like to win.
What's happening? How's everybody doing? What's up? Welcome aboard.
Thank
you. You six people have been brought here from all over the country for one reason: to stare fear in the eye as you compete for $50,000. To win the money, you'll have to complete four extreme stunts. Stunts that will not only test you physically, but mentally as well. If you're too afraid to attempt a stunt, you'll be eliminated. If you try a stunt but fail to complete it, you're gone. But if you do succeed, you will move on to the next round and be that much closer to the cash.
Nice.
You ready to
nice.
See your first stunt?
Yeah.
All right, here it is.
What do you think she's gonna do?
I think she'll do well.
She's a tough chick.
She's that little gymnast type. She's gonna rock it.
Yeah, she's
I bet you she's tipped a few cows in her day.
Yeah. All right, Nicole, you got the lucky first spot.
Yeah, number one.
Number one. Excited about that?
Yeah, I'm psyched.
Yeah?
It's good to be number one.
Now, you're familiar with being around water, right?
Yes, this is my theme.
What is you?
Well, I'm a boat captain.
You're a boat captain?
Yep.
Well, what kind of boat?
Well, I can do anything up to 50 tons. Everybody's safe.
Now, how big is a 50-ton boat?
It could be, like, about 90 feet or something.
90 feet? So you drive a big 90-foot boat. My girlfriend can't even parallel park.
Yes.
What is it?
I'm a cop.
Ooh.
Cop.
You're a cop?
Watch what you say.
Not hanging out with her.
You think you're tougher than her? Because you're a police officer or what?
I think it's about attitude, so I don't know
about
what
attitude?
Kind of
attitude
she has.
Not physical? I mean, you got the guns. I don't know. Whoa.
I don't know.
Maybe I could walk away a little bit.
I just want to stay on. Get one at a time. Just focus on one flag at a time.
All right, what do you guys think about Nicole? How's she going to do?
Good.
I think she's got a shot.
She's a little champ.
Better than
she's a little champ.
But I think she'll choke at the end on the way down on the rope.
All right, here we go. Helicopter's up.
Before I unhooked it, and it completely scratched up the back of my leg, which hurt really badly. And then I got to the bottom of the rope, and you just don't have enough upper body strength to hold on to that tiny end. Better than wasting time up there going for that last one that I just dropped to the water and hope for a good time.
Nicole, way to go, kid! Good job. You did a great job. You got 8 flags in 1 minute and 49 seconds.
Oh my gosh, it was that long.
The only problem is you did not get the last flag. So these two girls, they get all 9 flags, then they'll advance, even if they do it slower than you.
Okay.
That sucks, right?
Yeah, that sucks.
But it was hard, right? It looked pretty hard.
Yeah, it was pretty hard.
What's going to happen, Melissa? You going to be able to do this?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
So you're a cop in Iowa?
Yeah.
So what do you protect in Iowa? Cornfields and stuff?
Pigs, cows.
Do you ever go undercover as a scarecrow?
No. Uh-uh.
You ready?
I'm ready. Throw it out.
Okay, right. Come with me.
All
right, Melissa, you saw what Nicole did. She just couldn't figure out a way to hang on and release that last flag. Did you learn anything watching her?
I'm going to try and hold on to the rope and pull the rope up to me, take the flag off and fall, I think. We'll see how that works out.
Strategy.
I'm thinking.
Clever. I like the way you're thinking. That's what we encourage here on Fear Factor. A little ingenuity. And you're very strong. Show us your guns one more time.
I have a lot of people that are going to be cheering me on, so I don't want to let anybody down.
What is that thing you do?
That's very... it's just like it's show. It's just all... You can just show them. Just whip it out.
Oh, look at that.
So, like,
you ready to rock and roll?
I'm ready to rock and roll.
Good luck.
Thank you.
All right.
I
I'll get nine.
They pull the pressure, especially on you. She gets 9 flags. The pressure's all on you. It's tough. No. Look at her. I think you got it, though, right?
I think
you.
It's her.
One. You hope it, right?
Yeah.
And slower than you got there, right?
Maybe she'll just fall when she gets out. I got confidence in her.
Really?
Yeah.
Louise?
All, not all. Not
all of them?
No way.
All right, Garrett, what's going to happen?
Super cop. She's going all the way.
Super cop's going all the way.
Yeah. Taking her down.
All right, here we go.
See what she does.
She's off.
Strategy was pretty kick-ass.
Generally, females don't have a lot of upper body strength, so you use your legs whenever you can, as much as you can.
Hey, bro. This is it. 9 flags is what you need.
Pressure.
Yes.
Are you ready?
I'm so ready.
So ready. Let's do it. Come on.
Come on, girl.
You ready?
I'm
you know what you have to do?
I know what I have to do.
9 flags.
9 flags.
You're going to get them, right?
Absolutely.
All right, April, good luck to you.
Thank you.
All right, what's going to happen with April? She going to pull this off or what?
April, this is questionable.
All right, here we go. She's gonna have-
Those girls definitely gave me a run for the money. They're tough chicks. I'm pretty disappointed. I have to go back and tell everybody, you know. I lost after the first stunt, which just sucks.
Louise, this is it, my man. You're up first in the main.
I gotta set that bar.
Set that bar. You know what's up now, right?
I got all the tricks.
You ready to do this?
I'm ready.
Come with me, sir.
Yeah. You're number one. Don't let us down.
Now, the other two gentlemen you have here with you, Michael and Garrett, what do you think about
that? Michael and Garrett. Garrett's too weak. Not too weak, but he's like this, the weakest one.
He doesn't look like he has any muscles. That's true.
Right.
But he also doesn't look like he weighs much either, so it might be a little easier for him to move.
Yeah, true.
You ready to throw down, my friend?
I can't wait.
You're taking home all the cash.
I'm taking home the 50 G's.
All right, you ready to do it, bro?
Yes.
Good luck.
Thanks.
All right.
I know I have to go balls out. I know I have to set this bar really high. The time's gonna be the factor, so I need to do this as fast as I can.
All right, how's Luis gonna do?
He's got a good shot. He's long, he can move, but I don't think he's gonna move fast enough.
All right, we're gonna find out shortly. Here he goes!
Got
three! Luis is blazing! Got four! Damn, he's doing really well! Got five! One more in the net, three in the rope!
Wow! That's flying!
He's doing very well! There's number five!
Quick.
Let's see if he uses your strategy, Melissa.
I tried to pull it up with my leg. I just, no grip, it was so slippery, numb hands.
It looked like you got a little too far down to implement Melissa's strategy. Yeah. 1:07. You did great.
They were hauling, bro. Hauling.
Flying on their cargo net. Just one little screw up on the rope. And we'll see if these guys can take advantage of it.
No way.
Michael.
That's me.
This is it, buddy. You ready?
Let's do it.
All you have to do is get all nine flags.
Let's do it.
All right, let's go. See you later.
No
way. No way.
All right, Michael, you're in a nice spot here. Louis screwed up. They left an opening.
Left it open. I'm going to take it down. I'm going to get that last flag.
You're going to capitalize on that opening?
Definitely.
Now, Luis made a big mistake, man. He was moving really fast.
Yeah.
He was doing really great, but then he got to that rope and screwed up.
A little too quick. I'm take my time. Strategize.
You're competitive.
Very competitive.
You ready to rock?
I'm ready to ride.
You know what's up, dude.
I'm ready to do it. All nine.
Good luck, brother.
Let's do it.
Thank you.
get to the rope.
Please, no, please.
He doesn't know what to do. Going down, going down.
It's rough, man. It's hard.
It is rough.
It's a lot harder than it looks.
Definitely hard.
Well, it's rough. Not looking too good for you,
bro. Nah, not at all.
2 minutes and 27 seconds is your time. You only got 8 flags. All Garrett needs to do is get all 9 flags or get 8 flags faster than 2 minutes and 27 seconds.
I think he's gonna do it.
You don't think he's gonna do it?
I've been taking notes, man.
He's a very clever fella.
Very clever, but.
Look at his belt buckle. You know he's smart.
It takes a lot of strength.
All right, Garrett.
Yeah.
This is it, buddy.
It's winning time.
Are you ready, buddy?
I'm ready. Let's do it.
Come on. Come on.
Good luck.
Good luck. All right. This is it. Ball's in your court. You know what you got to do?
Yeah, I got it. Been studying, been preparing. I've had to wait through 5 others, so it's time, man.
Now, what did you learn watching everyone else do it?
Got to wait before you slide down that rope. That's right. The key. If you get the 9th flag, you got to pull it up. You can't slide down.
Yeah, Melissa's technique. Very clever, that Melissa.
See, she's a smart one.
She's the only one so far to get 9 flags.
Yeah, well, hopefully we'll change that.
This is it. You know what to do.
It's winning time.
You going to do it? You going to move on?
Let's go.
You getting all 9 flags?
I'm getting all 9 flags.
All right. Good luck, bro.
Thank you. Well, Melissa got all 9, and so, you know, one of the guys has got to do it, and it's down to me now, so it's my job. So, I mean, yeah, I only need to get 8 in a certain amount of time, but I'm going for 9. So I got something to do.
All right, here we go. Garrett's up. Come on! unfortunately, you left the door open for Garrett, and he just ran right through it. That's it, buddy. It's very nice having you on the show.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good luck,
everybody. Good luck.
I definitely feel like I lost $50,000. I mean, this is like a chance of a lifetime. You want to come out, and you want to give it your all. You want to put everything on the table, and you just let it slip away that easy. You know, if I can go back and do it again, I'm sure I'd change a lot of things, but you can't, so you just got to move on with life.
Garrett!
Yeah.
Congratulations, dude. You had a lot of doubters. You proved them all wrong.
Yeah,
way to go, my man. Good job, everybody. Congratulations to you all. You all move on, and there's three more stunts to go. Now let's get out of here. See what tomorrow has in store for you. Come with me.
I think my biggest competition is Melissa. She's like the super cop. She's hard, she's tough, she's got the mind, she's got the strength. I wouldn't be surprised if it was me and her in the end.
Going into the second stunt, you'd think that it would be more relaxing knowing that there's four of you, but it's not any more relaxing because actually you've weeded out the competition even more, so you know you're working with the competitors of the group.
The girls, even though they did awesome in the first time, I just don't think they're still on my level. And Garrett is not as hungry. He doesn't want it as bad as I do.
After the first stunt, two people are gone, you realize, wow, you really have a chance, a 25% chance of winning $50,000 and winning the game and getting to the end. It's definitely more real than it was.
What's up?
How's it going?
All right. How's everybody feeling?
Feeling great.
Very good. Very good.
I got some good news for you today. Today, no one will be eliminated.
Yes.
That's good.
That's great. Yes. Instead, instead, you will be competing for a 7-day, 6-night, all-inclusive stay at the Grand Lido Resorts in Jamaica.
Brought to you by Super Clubs and Air Jamaica Vacations.
So big, fat, crazy trip for two to Jamaica. And what better day than a nasty, rainy, cold day to be playing for a beautiful trip in sunny Jamaica. Ready to see you next stunt?
Let's
All right.
Let's do this.
Here is your next stunt.
That platform will be raised over 250 feet above the water. You will have 45 seconds to jump back and forth across the 5-foot-wide gap between the platforms, transferring flags along the way. When the time stops, the floor will drop from under you, and you will fall 100 feet. Whoever transfers the most flags the fastest during this 45 seconds is going to Jamaica. We have randomly selected today's order, and Luis, you are lucky number one.
All right.
Ready to go to Jamaica?
I'm ready. Call me
Flash. Call me, my friend. Let's go. Come on.
Good luck.
If I'm worried about anybody, Luis is fast.
Yeah. He's Mr. Yeah, I said call him Flash.
All right, Luis.
So,
you're up first. How do you feel
first
about this, man?
I got this.
You got this?
I'm
no
gonna
problem.
Set the, I'm gonna, actually, there's no bar to set, but I'm gonna
you
get
go to Jamaica?
No, never.
Never?
I can't wait.
Well, you're gonna go to Jamaica.
I can't wait to go.
Of course, you're gonna do this. You're gonna
I'm
be
gonna
fastest.
Do this. Yes.
Okay, one thing you gotta remember, it's been raining all morning, so that plexiglass is gonna be very slippery. You don't wanna fall and screw up and have everybody else go to Jamaica.
No.
And you sit at home and cry.
I won't have a problem. I got it.
Good luck, my friend.
Thanks, Joe.
All right.
I'm gonna go to Jamaica. This is mine. I'm ready. Let me out. Let me up. Give me up. Give me up.
All right. How's Luis gonna do?
Yeah.
He's quick. Flash Gordon.
He's fast. But, you know, all that hair gel and grease and stuff is gonna kinda make it slippy.
He uses grease?
You seen that slick hair?
Slick hair.
He's a handsome man.
Is he a smooth talker?
Oh, baby.
That Luis? How's his hair? She's cool.
Because she's so pretty, you know?
She's so pretty. Huh? She's good looking.
I play my guitar for her.
Does he play guitar?
No.
Guys like that, like, usually, like, play guitar just for chicks.
Yeah, just
I really don't like guitar, but it's good for them.
Luis, are you ready?
Let's go!
You're setting the bar, buddy, so set it high!
Let's go! Let me out!
Here we go! In 3, 2, 1, go!
Just concentrated going as fast as I could. We were gonna slide no matter what, so I was just trying to, I guess, ride the slides all the way to the flags because there was no traction at all.
Good job, man. You got 7 flags. In 43.7 seconds.
Amazing. Not 10 flags, like I said, not 15, 16, but the time just flies.
You're really good with math.
The time just flies.
Along with being speedy.
Time flies. It's scary up there.
What about the slipperiness?
The slipperiness is horrible.
You think Garrett's going to be able to beat you here?
No.
No?
Not as quick.
Not as quick as you?
No. No.
If he gets 8,
through the hole.
If he gets 8, will you bow to him?
I will.
Will you get down on your knees and bow?
Why not?
Why not? All right, you heard that, ladies and gentlemen. If Garrett gets more than 7, Luis has to bow
to him. You can win a battle. I'll win the battle.
Garrett, this is it, buddy. You got a chance to not only go to Jamaica, but to have Luis bow to you on network television.
That's the cherry on top right there.
Baby, you ready to do this?
I'm ready.
Come on, let's go, bro.
Let's go.
Give it a lot. It's not going to be enough.
He has a unique opportunity of not only beating Luis, but having him bow to you on national television.
That's what it all comes down to. I mean, Jamaica, that's out of the mind now. What's in now is getting Luis to bow down. That's what all he wants.
Is that going
to
happen, definitely?
Oh, hell yeah.
Hell yeah, right? You got to have him bow to you.
I can't let that go by.
No, he's never bowed to anybody. It's got to be a first. You ready to do this, buddy?
I'm ready.
Good luck, my friend.
Thank you.
All right.
I'm sensing a little anxiety there.
No.
What's going to happen here, man?
What's going to happen?
How's Garrett going to do?
5, and then he's going down the hole.
5 and down the hole?
Yeah.
I think he's got something to work for. He's got...
Not just
you're
Jamaica.
You're bowing to him
but you
to
bow
make up for it, man.
That's big,
he's
going
to go for it. He's going to go balls to the wall.
He's going crazy.
Go
that's very exciting.
No, it's not
going
to happen.
He said he's going to give a gentle tug to one of your earrings.
All right, Garrett, are you ready?
I'm ready.
This is it. Time to beat is 43.7 seconds and 7 flags. Remember that floor is very slippery, and you want to go to Jamaica, and you definitely want Luis to bow.
That's right.
All right, brother, here we go.
in 3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah. So
look at that.
Got one. Cross the flags with Cap, he's got one.
Oh, he's ahead of you, dude. He's ahead of you.
No way. No
way. He's quite a bit faster.
You go.
Woo! Jumping and sliding.
Oh, dude.
Go down. Way ahead of you.
Seven, eight, dude.
Eight! Yeah!
That eight flag. I was reaching down for the Velcro, and the platform went out underneath me. It really was one of those last-minute things. It was a buzzer beater.
Garrett, good job, bro. You got 8 flags at exactly 45 seconds. So you know what that means.
You know what that means.
You know what that means.
What's happening? What's going on?
I want this on camera. I want a picture. You got a Polaroid.
Are you ready?
I'm ready. Hey.
No, I can't. You do have to do it.
Got it?
Let's do it.
That's good enough.
I don't need more than that. That feels great.
Now you're gonna bow to Melissa if she beats you.
If she beats me, I'll kiss those feet.
Oh, he took it up a notch.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna kiss him the feet. I'll kiss him bare.
Melissa, you have the opportunity to have Garrett kiss your feet on television if you do better than him.
Yeah.
You gonna be able to do that?
I'm gonna try.
You're gonna try? Main motivation, or is going to Jamaica?
Going to Jamaica would be really nice. I haven't had a honeymoon.
You haven't had a honeymoon?
No.
How long have you been married?
A month.
Perfect timing.
I know.
Perfect timing.
So I gotta go for it. I know I'm not going home, so I just gotta bust out.
All you have to do is get 8 flags faster than 45 seconds or get more than 8 flags. And you'll be that much closer to Jamaica, and Garrett will have to kiss your feet.
Yeah.
Good luck to you, Melissa.
Okay. Thank you.
All right. Garrett, you going to be kissing Melissa's feet? What do you think? What do you think, dude?
No, I'm not going to be. That's why I did it, because there's no way I'm kissing.
There's no way.
Feet.
She's
touching those.
You hate feet? Really?
You hate
girls' feet?
Well, girls' feet are actually kind of cute. Yeah. Guys' feet, oh, I can't touch them.
Do you think she's got a guy's foot?
She's a cop, man. She's in those boots all day running them. Blisters, corns, you name it.
She's a little pedicure. She seems very womanly to me.
She is.
You might do it. You might have to do it.
She's got her run perfect, and I don't think that she can do that with the rain and everything up there.
So you don't anticipate kissing any feet?
Hell no, I'm not kissing their feet.
Go! Come on, kid!
And I hit so hard, just knocked the wind out of me. I think I was a little extra cautious and I didn't go as fast as I should have.
Melissa! Good effort, kid.
That was harder than it looks. You guys did a good job.
All right, Nicole, all you have to do is get 8 flags faster than 45 seconds or get 9 flags.
I can do it.
All right, come on, let's do it.
All right. I'll get on the bandwagon. I'm rooting for her, too.
You took some hard hits. What's
up? You ain't kidding. I don't know.
Nicole, it's all down to you. This is it, kid.
Yep.
All you have to do is get 8 flags faster than 45 seconds, and you're going to Jamaica.
All right.
You're going to be able to do it?
I think I can do it.
What makes you think that you can do it when no one else could?
I know, I just woke up with a good feeling today.
Really?
Yeah.
You're going to win it right now. You're going to Jamaica?
I can win it right now.
Right now?
Right now.
24-hour room service, chilling at the beach. What's up? You ready to do this, kid?
I'm ready.
Good luck.
I'm ready. Thanks.
All right, Nicole, this is it. Woo! Are you ready?
I'm ready.
It's slippery up there, so be careful. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, go!
She's up.
We got one. Oh, a little stutter step. Not so smooth. Not quite as smooth as Garrett.
Oh, she's getting scared.
She's moving much slower than Garrett.
Yeah.
Here we go. 3. Here comes number 4. She's doing pretty good. 4. It's closing on time. 3 more. Come on, kid.
No. Get it.
Here comes 5.
No.
You gotta go faster.
5. Getting close. Oh, she's struggling with that one. Plant it. 6 is in. Goodbye. Yeah, you're going to Jamaica, my man. Let it go. Congratulations. Good for you. Nicole. Good effort, kid. You tried. You did well. Unfortunately, not good enough. So, Garrett is going to Jamaica to stay in either of the super inclusive Grand Lido resorts for 7 days, all inclusive. Brought to you courtesy of Air Jamaica Vacations and Super Clubs.
Thank you, Air Jamaica and Super Clubs. This is going to be a great time.
Where are we going? Where are we going? Uh-oh. All of a sudden, Luis is switching places. Unfortunately for you, you did not win the trip to Jamaica, but you're still in the running, as are you all, for the $50,000.
Yes!
In this big 90-minute four-stunt episode of Fear Factor. Now let's get the hell out of here and see what stunt number 3 is. Come on.
Coming in today, I'm a little bit more determined than I was yesterday, because yesterday, had it been a someone's going home stunt, I would have been the one to go.
I'm expecting that we're going to have to eat something today. I'm kind of excited about the eating thing. I watch it on TV and it just makes me hungry.
I definitely underestimate Garrett. He doesn't seem too athletic, but once it comes down to it, somehow he's been pulling it off. So hopefully I'll get rid of him today.
Winning the trip to Jamaica is totally exciting. I'm way stoked to go. But I'm still here to win 50 grand. That's what's most important to me. And I just gotta focus on this next stunt.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome to the third of four stunts.
Oh my god!
Here is your next stunt. You will each have to sit in this glass coffin and be covered with hundreds of pounds of cow intestines. On go! You will have to bite into the cow intestine and suck the intestinal fluid out and squirt it into that glass. Once the glass is filled up into the line, you will have to drink the intestinal fluid, stopping the clock.
Oh my god! Three? All right.
The three contestants that do this the fastest will move on to the finals and be that much closer to $50,000. The one person who does it the slowest is going home.
All right. Let's get it on.
Now, we have randomly selected today's order, and Garrett, you are lucky number one.
Lucky.
Lucky.
Lucky number one.
Living the dream.
It's my turn.
It is your turn, dude. Yeah. Come on, man. You're going to Jamaica. Ready to do this?
Let's start. Let's get this on.
You gotta braid those things.
What's number? Well, no, they come braided.
They come braided. You can only imagine what they're full of.
It's filled with beautiful, lovely cow intestine juice that smells a lot like cow ass. You're really not gonna like it. It's gonna be rough.
Did you try it?
No, I've heard from a bunch of... There's a few things we've done that I go, you know what? If I had to do this, I don't think I could do it. This one, I know I couldn't do it.
Yes.
This one.
No.
Sorry. There you go.
No, we were looking for a hot tub yesterday. We could not find one. And these heated intestines, they're like the next best
thing. That is so stank nasty. Here we go. I'm going to count you down. In 3, 2, 1, go! Wow. Gag. This might be the one I puke on. Yeah. How is that? Oh!
I need that.
Yes!
You're almost there, bro. A minute and 45 in. A little bit more. A hair more. One more squirt should do it. That's it. Drink it. Drink it.
Puke.
If you puke, don't puke in there. This is so wrong! This is wrong on so many levels!
Bring it to the cup, come on.
A little bit more, dude. You gotta finish it.
Finish that tasty shake.
Swallow it. Show me it's done. Time! Whoa!
Wow!
Whoa!
Yeah!
Dude, that was wretched. How did you do that?
I'll tell you what. From now on, all the ladies are going to want to get with me. Did you see that?
The official time was 2 minutes and 34 seconds.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, come on out.
That's
climb on out, bro.
Way disgusting.
Who wants a hug?
Oh, you're splattering.
Oh, come on. Wait for me!
All right, Nicole, you ready?
I'm ready.
You might wonder why we're putting you guys in bikinis for this.
Mm-hmm.
It's for safety.
Yeah, I bet.
Safety. All right, let's hop on in.
I'm ready.
Are you?
Mommy.
You don't even seem a little nervous about this.
I'm excited about it. I'd chew that right now.
She's thrilled.
You're excited? You want to kiss it? You want to reach up and kiss one of those?
Prove it.
Oh, God.
Oh!
You must beat Garrett's time of 2 minutes and 34 seconds if you want to automatically advance. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, go! She's using the milking technique.
Get in there. Get in there.
Oh, it's so chunky. Splatter. You're missing some good juice. Just dive in like a wild dog. Come on, let's go. Oh, there we go. That's a splatter. One more is gonna do it. Chug it. Do it.
Go, go, come, come.
Come on. Throw it down. Come on, Nicole. Throw it down. You're almost there. Nicole, you're almost there. Throw it down. Get it over with. Nicole, get it over with. Just throw it down. Come on.
Yeah!
3 minutes, 2 seconds. You were very excited in the beginning, but the end, I think it was kind of getting to you.
No, it really wasn't.
Oh, you stop. You were gagging. You almost puked. You know what you gotta do, my friend.
2:30.
You must beat 3 minutes and 2 seconds. That's all you have to beat.
Go for the gold, man. Beat my time.
You going for the gold?
Going to the top.
I'm going for the gold.
Are you ready?
I am ready.
All right, here we go. In 3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah! Go for it.
Spit it in there. There you go.
Breezy.
Suck it out, buddy.
You sexy beast.
Oh, that's a juicy one right there.
Sexy,
you found a juicy one. Oh, that was a juicy one. Oh, he's moving fast.
One.
He's already halfway in.
Keep it up. You love it. Oh, look at him. He's just tearing it up.
He's moving very fast, though.
Come on. Sexy little last win.
You're close. One more. It looks like one more.
Yes, Antonio.
One more good juicy one.
Coming up on 45 seconds.
Oh, that's a juicy one, buddy.
You love it.
Chug, chug.
Oh, my God.
Don't spill any.
Holy.
He's not having a problem with this at all.
Yeah, go for it.
Oh, Luis is a freak.
It's your day, buddy. Your day, go!
That's time. 1 minute, 12 seconds.
Get out of here.
What's up?
Get out of here.
Luis, you intestine-sucking fool, you. Welcome to the finals.
Damn.
Yeah! Luis just blew the roof off it.
Oh.
Gary, you looked like an animal up until this guy.
Well, you know, I mean.
You did a lot of gagging. Luis just sucked it down.
Did you see
said
it?
He wasn't going to bother you.
He's got me on this. When it comes to eating the gross stuff, Luis is king and he can have it. Hey, I owe you one, right? Let's go.
Oh, you bowed.
You're the king of that.
Very nice. An excellent gesture. All right, Melissa, it's all up to you.
Are you going to be able to pull this off?
Yes.
Is Nicole going home?
Yes.
You want to look over and say bye-bye?
Oh. You're cool and all, but you're going to go home. I'm going to make
right.
it.
All right. All right. We'll see. We'll see.
You know how many people are going to enjoy this right now? People that, you know, I've...
That you work with?
No, that I've, like, come into contact with.
Oh, that you arrested? Yeah.
Yeah.
This is it, Melissa. Come on, Officer Friendly. You ready?
Yeah.
Come on, kid! Time to beat is 3 minutes and 2 seconds. You do that, you are in the finals, and you are that much closer to $50,000. Are you ready, Melissa?
Yeah.
All right.
Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, no help from the peanut gallery.
Your time was 2 minutes and 56 seconds. Ooh. Melissa!
I love everybody
back home! Go, go, go! 2 minutes and 56 seconds.
Ooh. Oh my God!
I'm sad. That sucks, dude.
Nicole,
man.
Listen, I think you wasted time kissing the intestine. Very nice meeting you, but unfortunately,
it was nice to meet you
that's
too.
It. I'm gonna send you off.
All right, bye guys.
I'll probably always wonder if I could have done better, just, you know, by a few seconds, that's all it would have taken.
Yes. Congratulations! Yeah. Good job, everyone. Now let's don't throw up right here. Excuse me. Excuse me, we're filming. How rude.
I'm good now.
You alright?
Yeah.
Thought we lost you there. I thought you were gonna hurl. All right.
Thanks.
Next up, your fourth and final stunt. You are all that much closer to $50,000. Melissa, why don't you grab your clothes and let's get the hell out of here and see what tomorrow has in store for you.
I'm nervous about what this stunt is. I know I'm a tough girl, but when those guys want to kick it into high gear, I don't know if I'd be able to keep up.
I'm pretty confident Melissa won't mess up in this stunt today. Garrett is definitely the biggest threat, so I'm hoping that he messes up some way.
My goal the whole time was to make it to the last round. And so now the goal is to make it home with $50,000 in my pocket.
What's up?
Hey. How much?
Well, congratulations on making it this far. You guys have so far endured 3 extreme stunts. Now today, one of you is going to walk away with $50,000. And the other two are going to go home with nothing but a belly full of intestinal juice.
All right, you ready to see your final stunt?
Let's do it.
This is it. Here is your final stunt. That plank is suspended over 100 feet above the ground. You will have to get from one end of the plank to the other end. Whoever does it the fastest is going to walk away with $50,000.
Simple. Let's do it.
That seems pretty easy, right?
It sounds easy. Yeah, sounding easy and being easy is totally different.
What's the little twist?
It was like the tricycle or the unicycle. We got to juggle the whole time. A bike!
Motorcycle.
Roller skates.
Luis, you have no idea how close you actually are.
Scooter.
You will be making it across not on foot, not on a tricycle. A Blada mini pocket bike.
I always wanted to ride one of these things.
Oh, sweet. Well, now you're going to get your chance. Whoever makes it across the furthest without falling, or whoever makes it to the end the fastest, is going to walk away today with $50,000. Now, we have randomly selected today's order, and Luis, you are lucky number one. You ever ride one of these bad boys?
No, the big ones, all the time.
The big ones.
But not the little ones.
This has got to be a little different.
Oh, wow.
I got to think that's a little different. You ready to do this?
I am.
Come with me, my friend.
I'll follow you.
All right, Luis.
Right.
You were up first on this. Now, I know you have some experience on motorcycles.
I do. For 4 or 5 years, I only had bikes.
Come on, man. You know you're the man.
I got it.
This is all you, dude. You were a savage yesterday with the intestines. But you look so suave, dude. You're so handsome.
It's just got the Latin lover thing going on,
and yet you're digging your face into a pile of intestines and sucking out the juice.
That was my event, yeah.
That was your event.
Hopefully this one.
This is your event,
this is
man.
My
Come
event.
On, this is
my
loot.
Last
of,
yeah.
All right, my
Let's
friend.
Go.
Good luck.
I've always had the personal motto of if you start something, you have to finish it. And I'm going to finish this show a winner. The only thing that scares me is failure.
Give me some predictions. Garrett, what's going to happen? Is he going to make it across?
The green machine up there, he's got to fall. There's no choice. Fall.
Melissa, what do you think is going to happen?
I don't know. I think he might make it. I think he'll go way past halfway.
But whatever he does, you're going to do better, right?
Across. Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
All right, Luis. You're first, so set the bar high. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, go! The time to beat. Ooh, he just did it very well. Luis!
Look at him, he's pumped.
Blazed across, 6.1 seconds.
All
no
the way.
No problem, had it pegged.
Wow, super hard.
Well, you just set the bar, dude.
Not easy at all.
You just set the bar very high. Very high. You got
intense.
Close to the edge a couple times.
I did. I saw it, but I kept nothing. Never mind.
Don't let me in on your strategy.
It's really hard. Keep on the brakes all the time. Oh, wow. Pick a spot and just...
Sure, hey, whatever.
All right, now, Luis made it look easy, but that's not easy. I mean, it starts out at 2 feet, and by the end, it narrows down to 10 inches.
Nobody's going across. Nobody's going across.
Nobody's going across?
I want to cross.
Well, Garrett, look at the bright side. All you have to do is get across there fast in 6.1 seconds. You will send Luis home. And then all you have to do is worry about Melissa.
Well, let's get this going. Let's start this. Let's do this.
Come with me, my friend.
All right.
All right, Garrett, 6.1 seconds. That's tough.
That is tough. He definitely set the bar there, and he set it well.
You have a little added advantage in that you've already won something. Mm-hmm. A little bit of the pressure's off.
I consider it still a huge loss if I don't get this hit.
It's your chance, dude.
This is it. And I'm going to give it everything here.
You're going to give it everything?
Everything I got. It's ironic that I've always planned on buying a motorcycle if I win the $50,000. It's almost like this was, on a storyboard, meant to happen.
What's going to happen?
Going down the left.
Going down to the left?
Yes.
Melissa, is he going to make it across?
I think so.
All right, he's on the bike. All right, Garrett, here we go. Time to beat is 6.1 seconds. You do that, Luis is going home. And you're that much closer to 50 grand! In 3, 2, 1, go! Luis is very happy! How you feeling, buddy?
I should have been more concerned with balance and getting myself set. Right from the go, I was concerned about getting there as fast as possible. But that's what brought me down. I think I got off too fast, didn't get set, and I went off the side.
Sorry, dude.
It's all right. It's all right.
Didn't work out so hot.
Man, he blew that away.
All right, Garrett. Unfortunately for you, this is the end of the line, my friend. Nice meeting you, dude.
I never really pictured myself doing the Walk of Shame. But I'm going to Jamaica. I've got a great trip ahead of me, so let's not consider it a walk of shame. I'll consider it just a walk to Jamaica.
There you go! You got the fingers and everything. Mm. All right, this is it. All you have to do is get across there faster than 6.1 seconds. Luis goes home with nothing but a stomach full of intestinal fluid, and you win $50,000.
Tarzan, I'm gonna make a go for it.
Tell him it's over. Tell him you're winning $50,000.
I'm gonna take home the 50 grand.
Oh, you heard it! Let's go. Come on, Melissa. All right, Melissa. The ball's in your court. It's all you, kid. 6.1 seconds. You get across, you beat that, you win the cash.
I'm there.
How do you feel? You look a little nervous.
I'm a little nervous.
Come on, Melissa. You gotta think you're chasing an evil criminal, and you gotta stop the bad guy.
I'm gonna go for it. You're gonna win it, right? Yes, I'm gonna win it.
You're not falling. You're getting right across.
I'm gonna go.
6 seconds. 6 seconds.
6 seconds.
That's all you need.
I'm not going to use the brakes. I'm just gonna start ahead and not concentrate on the fact that, we're suspended 150 foot from the air. I'm just gonna go for it.
Look at you, man.
I'm nervous.
You're in trance.
Can you tell?
$50,000.
No, I'm not nervous at all.
How bad will you feel if she nails it?
Ooh.
No words can describe that.
No way.
All right, Melissa, here we go. All you need to do is beat 6.1 seconds, and you win the cash. In 3, 2, 1, go!
Come on down! Come on down!
You drank the intestinal fluid. You were the only one to successfully complete this. And you are the Fear Factor champion. Congratulations. Woo! And evidently fear is not a factor for you.
Only those.
the guts.
All right, let's do this.
Win the glory. Fear Factor. Back-to-back episodes. Continue next. Only on Shiller. This October on Shiller. October Movie Madness. A month-long celebration of insanely good scares. Featuring the premieres of two Shiller originals, Dead Souls.
You let them out!
And The American Scream.
And the function of this haunted house is to scare people.
October Movie Madness. All month long. Only on Shiller. Scary good.